fine.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
I'm all right. Think so.
Good. Cause we're, actually out.
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
What the hell are you talking about?
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
What do you mean? Why not?
Well, one, I would need a warrant. And two, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
The order came down today from who?
High up. Boss's boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Look, what happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is, you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
I just handed you a smoking gun. It shouldn't matter how I got it.
Maybe not, but it does. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You know what? Fuck Diane. This isn't justice. This is a joke.
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced. Set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form. And we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No is not an option.
What are you so scared of?
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope? Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well. Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. I've learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big, too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me. If you want, call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine? All I have to do is sign?
Yeah. X marks the spot.
Can't turn back now. Time to sign my soul away. Fuck me.
Thank you, Alex. You did the right thing.
can't believe this. I had them. How did it go so wrong? I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better. First, I need to get out of this dress. It was special for me too, Steph. Enjoy that ice cream. Might as well go talk to Jed now. Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About two clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. Five clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Chad, why are you sad?
Sorry, kid.
Okay. Just put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it. Scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I thought I learned what it means to make a place your home.
That must have felt like quite the victory. Let's talk about how it feels to know that you might have been wrong. I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
What the fuck? These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. guess that's me. Case number 53322. Thrown down a... what? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. No, I don't think that's right. No, I don't think that's right. No, I don't think that's right. I guess that's me. Case number 53322.
Oh!
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Oh, Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping? There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Mom. Every time I saw her, I worried it would be the last. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. It was always too hot in this room. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. She's just on the other side. It was always too hot in this room. Hi, Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part. You know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We could sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit.
Dad.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really. I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come.
That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No. Dad!
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part.
She's been through so much. I just don't know if we're prepared for a troubled girl. It says here she's sensitive. What does that mean?
says she's never found a home before. I'm sure she's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do, but there's just something
off.
Broken. Wrong.
With her.
Sorry.
Why?
You need to see it.
See what? That nobody picked me?
Nobody picked you. Nobody picked you. Nobody wanted you. Mom died. Dad left. I bailed. You couldn't keep us together.
It was my job to keep us.
You were 11 years old. You were 11 years old. You were a kid, Alex. Let it go. People leave. Life gets hard. Sometimes it's a big shit sandwich. Make it better. Be angry at Dad. Miss Mom. Hell, be angry at me. But don't give up. No one gets to tell you what you're worth. And no one can take your life away. Fight.
I'm not sure I...
You have a gift. It's something you don't even understand. You can change the world. Make it better. Now get up.
What?
Get up and fight.